All of you Lethal Lure fans and those of you that are not fans yet, if you guys are not fans, actually a decent portion of the people that are actually watching these videos are not subscribers, so please take this time to go subscribe real quick, just quick, and then let's hit right back into this video. Today's video, we're going to go out fishing offshore, one of my new favorite things to do. Since I met Dustin and we actually were able to start going out there, we've gone a total of 3 times. This is the 3rd time we've ever gone out there. We put the absolute hurting on some of these fish today. We caught some bonita, we caught some Spanish, we caught just a bunch of fish, honestly. So stay tuned for the rest of the video where we're gonna go catch a bunch of fish. And then at the end of the video, we actually have a exclusive in none other than Dustin's kitchen, where he shows us how he loves to prepare the bonita. And I'm telling you, it's really good. I'm telling you, even if you're not a huge fish eating fan, it's good. It is excellent, excellent. Even if you're not a huge sushi fan, my wife liked it, so, and she doesn't even really care for sushi, so you gotta at least try this. Don't throw them back, keep a couple, and I think you guys won't be disappointed with that recipe. So, without further ado, let's roll the intro. Closer to the boat, because if we run over the fish, they're more likely to hit that deeper one than a shallow one. So we're going to do the deeper one closer to us. The shallow ones further out, they'll get a little bit more comfortable further out. So we'll do that, and then we'll do like number 2 or number 3 in the middle. Close. We'll see if that. We'll adjust on that. We'll actually, we'll start with one.
Right.
I think we'll do one, number 1. Our deep bait will probably be the the plug. And we'll throw the plug out there.
I'll tell you what, man, that's the way to do it, isn't it? That's pretty amazing.
And that's what I've heard was pretty good right now. It's pinks and blues and stuff, so that's got a pink and blue on it. So if we don't get that on, I think everyone's a liar. Hopefully we'll get more than last time. Hoping for bonita again. I really like those. They taste better too, I think.
Where's that?
Right here. That's a pit. Good.
Oh, there's a fish on this one too.
There was a fish on it.
Yeah.
No, I'll let them come out.
Thank you.
All right, adding that oil. Get that thing nice and hot. Don't want to leave that oil in there too long or it will burn. It's good and hot. All right. 5, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ten, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yep. Bam, think of beauty.
What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys thoroughly enjoyed this video. Also that bonita, I'm telling you what, we had some of that. I tried some of it, I made it myself. Dustin made it in this video here, but I'm telling you, it was absolutely amazing. It had spicy mustard, some chives, like some sesame seeds, and some of his favorite stuff that I will probably link in the description below or something. We will make it so that way you guys can actually see it. If you guys like it, maybe I'll just make a video with him on everything. If you guys really enjoy that, please leave that in the comment section below. But it is that time of the video where if you have not seen that video right there, please check it out as well as the video right below it. Don't forget to subscribe. It's your last chance to subscribe and hit that bell notification to let you guys know when I'm dropping those videos every Tuesday at 5 p.m. And as always, fish now, worry later. I'm out of here.